teman-teman, balik lagi sama gua David. Oh, nah seperti yang kalian lihat di video kemarin, ternyata Cerberus muncul lagi di DMC 5 ini. Dan tentunya kita berhasil mengalahkan Cerberus dengan memakai Dante. Dan sekarang kita berada di misi ke-17. Kita continue aja guys. Nah ini. Oke, jadi teman-teman, judul dari misi ke-17 ini adalah Brother ya. Maksudnya Brothers ini apa ya ini ya? Maksud Brothersnya Dante atau Brothersnya Nero atau Brothersnya V? Kita belum tahu ini. Oke, dibuka dengan Nero dan V. And loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive. Ini kelihatan V di sini sudah tidak mempunyai banyak power ya, Nero, atau kekuatan. And I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power.
He is Dante's older brother. Kakaknya Dante, guys. Dante's brother?
Yes. Dan Nero di sini sangat-sangat terkejut ya. And his real name Vergil. Nah, ternyata Vergil, guys. Dan V di sini sudah terlihat, sudah tampak sangat ini ya, kelihatan sangat tua ya, jadi mukanya. Oke, jadi oh ini kita pakai Dante, guys. Aduh, saya lupa customize, langsung aja ini kita. Jadi sesuai dengan judulnya Brothers, apakah kita akan bertemu dengan kakaknya si Dante di sini? Kemungkinan. Oh my god, apa ini? Oh, hati guys. Nah, kita ketemu Vergil di sini.
Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me.
Berarti nggak ada yang namanya Urizen, guys. Nama yang ada itu Vergil.
Yep. This is where it all started. That day mother saved me and left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale or this place. It's all an illusion created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this,
no,
I will have everything.
Oh my god, ini makannya guys. Gak tahu apaan itu.
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had, you just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you.
Wow, matanya banyak banget, guys. Ibarat, oh, langsung lawan dia, guys.
You ready to do this, Virgil? All in here. Go!
Right. Gila guys, serangan kita ternyata seperti geli-geli aja guys. Oh, apaan itu? Sakit guys kena itunya. Gila dia nih. Kita pakai nunchaku guys. Aduh, sakit banget ini. Oh, kena guys. Mati kita. Aduh. Waduh. Waduh, kalah guys kita guys. Dengan gila.
They're brothers? Why are they fighting each other?
To see one's justice through, a man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
So, apakah dengan begini Virgil akan mati langsung?
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
Yakin gini aja Virgil kalah.
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
Dia ingat.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands.
Tubuhnya V retak-retak loh sekarang. Ya jalan aja kesusahan ya udah kayak gini. Yang satu jalan kesusahan, yang satu nggak bisa berdiri.
Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I.
Tapi itu kedua matanya masih ada guys.
Not lose. Not a Dante.
Power.
I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Mau ngapain ini, Sipi? Jangan-jangan dia, mereka mau bergabung ini, guys. Waduh. Gawat nih kalau mereka bergabung ini. Lah, lu bener kan? Dan ada pedang Yamato di sana. Dan ini yang Virgil yang sebenarnya. Wah, kacau kayak gini, guys. Benar-benar. Oke, jadi misi ke-17 sudah selesai. Apakah kita mau lanjut lagi? Kita langsung lanjut lagi aja, guys. Dan misi ke-18 adalah Awakening. Gila, ternyata si V dan Virgil versi Demon bergabung menjadi the real Virgil di sini. Waduh, salah tadi si Dante. Kalau dia tadi cepat menghalangin, mungkin nggak terjadi seperti ini ya. Dan dia mendapat kekuatan baru. Ini akan menjadi masalah, guys, untuk kita. Dan ini orang si Virgil cool banget.
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up.
Sakit, guys, kena sarungnya ini. Cepat banget seperti flash, guys, ini.
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
Oh. Doang kalah kita.
Thank you, Nero.
Oh iya, berkat Nero yang membawa V ke sini dan akhirnya V bisa bergabung dengan Demon Virgil. Waduh.
If that's your brother, what happened to V? He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This
maksudnya ya?
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him. This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters. I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante. You don't get it. Let me guess. I'm dead weight. Well, you can
that's
shove
not it. Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father.
Oh. What?
Ayahnya, guys. Virgil ayahnya Nero. Iya sih, dari segi rambut sih sama putih.
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Oh, gimana nih perasaan Nero dia mengetahui Vergil itu bahwa Vergil itu ayahnya.
My father.
Benar-benar nggak ketebak guys, ternyata Nero adalah anak dari Vergil.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine?
Oh, keren nih pedangnya ini.
Let's settle this, Dante.
Okay, kita akan men-settle sama Vergil, tapi dia entah di mana sekarang ya. Waduh, runtuh guys.
What's happening now?
Oh god. I thought it was over.
This isn't good. We're gonna get dragged into this.
Loh, si Nico mana mobilnya? Oh, gila, ada mobilnya guys, beneran.
My dumbass brother's back and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How? Dante. Made it for Lady and she paid for it. So consider
keren banget ini.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag.
Gila, pakai bazooka dia.
Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Beneran aja dia pakai bazooka. Apa ini? Killing N 2 2 Double Kalina N. Okay, jadi kita mendapatkan senjata baru dari Nico. Apakah kita akan langsung melawan si Vergil? Okay, kita customize guys. Sepertinya ini sudah dekat dengan pertarungan terakhir, jadi lebih baik kita Okay, segini aja kita upgrade-nya guys. Gila. Ini gue nggak tahu ya, apa kita akan melawan musuh dulu atau langsung melawan Vergil di sini. Dan kemungkinan mungkin kita akan melawan musuh dulu guys. Coba kita lihat senjata baru apa yang dia dapat.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Oh, benar juga ya, sejak awal V datang ke Dante untuk menyewa dia dan ketemu sama si Urizen.
Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it.
Oh, yang benar aja kita melawan samannya si
just like
guys.
My old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberate!
Oh.
And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
Waduh, lawan si burung ini, guys. Time out juga si burung ini, guys.
Great. Can't wait for the rematch.
Oh. Selalu memasukin ini. Mundur juga ini serigala ini. Bedanya dia nggak bisa ngomong aja dia.
Running away? Nah, didn't think so.
Lari dia, guys.
Hehehe.
Siap. Kemana nih kita sekarang ini? Oke, di atas nggak ada jalan. Apakah di atas? Oh, di atas lagi, guys. Ini nih. Oh, muncul lagi nih si siapa ini? Ini kita beres. Oh. Not a bad line. Feel the same way. Bisanya lari-lari aja, guys, ini.
One more round. It's like I'm back in Malay Island.
Pada pakai pedang lebih enak sih. Apa itu? Tongkatnya V. Momon apa ini? Jangannya giant. Nah, iya benar si giant-nya. Kita matiin dulu, guys, ini si serigalanya ini. Ini udah mati ya. Oke, tinggal si mana? Si burung. Oke, kita tembak pakai bazooka aja. Oh. Shit. Tiga-tiganya langsung bertekuk lutut. Oke, sebaiknya kalian istirahat aja lah. Jangan mengganggu perjalanan gue di sini.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken.
Little chicken.
It's been a bash.
Oke, kita semakin dekat dengan Virgil, guys, sekarang. Oh, si Nero. Wow, si Nico. Gila nih mobilnya ini. Gila dia. Gak ngerti juga jadi kemana dia naik ya. Kalau dia keluar dari mobil kan berarti dia jatuh, guys. Wah, kacau ini. Oke, jadi kita telah menyelesaikan misi ke berapa nih? Misi ke-18. Jadi tidak ada bos ya di sini. Bosnya tadi tiga momennya V dan kita berhasil mengalahkannya. Dan akhirnya mereka punah ya, guys. Karena kalah mereka punah. Dan oke, sekian untuk video kali ini. Thank you sudah menonton ya, guys. Dan kita ketemu lagi di video selanjutnya. Bye.